if it comes to it, I will wear it because I'd rather wear, you know, my cute little mom's graduation stuff than just walk in my street clothes, you know. Yeah, but if that happens, I'm going to look so ghetto. I'm going to be this tall white girl with this 1988 cap and gown that's just short and faded and, you know, probably not even the same style. Regardless, I'm going to graduate, and that's all that matters. So, yeah.